When people ask you what time it is, simply say, "Sir, I am deeply humiliated and greatly embarrassed that due to the unforeseen circumstances over which I have no control, the hidden workings and inner mechanisms of my chronometer are in such great in accord with the great sidereal movement of the earth by which time is commonly reckoned. I cannot with any degree of accuracy state the correct time, but without fear of being too far wrong, I will state that the time is 4 ticks, 15 seconds, and 5 minutes past the hour of 4.